thing went right for South Florida at both ends of the court. And as I said earlier, I think as much as the defensive end of the court, where Memphis got nothing easy, it felt like there were 8 South Florida defenders on the court the whole first half. Off defense turned in the offense. The energy level kept growing. It never subsided.